आज आम टेन्थ क्लास रो चैप्टर थ्री डिस्कशन करवा सब्जेक्ट वर्ब एग्रीमेंट। ग्रैंडमदर वाज प्रेइंग एंड टेलिंग हर बीड्स। द स्पैरोज वेयर नॉट किर्पिंग। इन द सेंटेंस वन द वर्ब इज वाज प्रेइंग, बट इन सेंटेंस टू द वर्ब इज वेयर किर्पिंग। व्हाई इज इट सो? In an English sentence, verb must agree with its subject in number and person. Its form depends on whether the subject is singular or plural in number. It also depends on whether the subject is the first, second or third person. Keeping the subject verb agreement in view, we choose the correct verb form after the subject. Note the agreement between the subject and verbs in the following sentence. Subject I, verb am, third rachi parts of the predicate. I pakre to am asibo ithi. I am in the school hall. Next we plural अच्छे से आर लगे। वी आर इन द स्कूल हॉल। यू पाखे भी आर यूज हम। नेक्स्ट ही सी थर्ड पर्सन से ही इज इन द स्कूल। नेक्स्ट द टीचर एंड द स्टूडेंट्स। The teacher and the students are in the school hall. Next, dekhiwa the cow. The cow, third person, sethipai, the cow eats grass. Cows, goats and sheep eat grass. If we change the sentence into the past tense, the verbs will be was in place of am and is, were in the place of are, and ate in place of eats and it. Verbs used after an introductory, they are have to agree with the noun, the real subject coming after them. There is a book on the desk. Present tense re, there is a book on the desk. Past hai gale, is ta was is wo. There was a book on the desk. There were four books on the desk. Present re, there are four books on the desk. Past re, there were four books on the desk. When it is used in the normal subject position to make a statement about time, distance or weather, the verb is always singular, that is is or was. It is 10 past 12. For example, it is 2 miles to the beach. It is raining heavily. Jetebele time, distance, weather bisare kuhajibo सेतबेले भर्बटा सिंगुलर हेबो। नेक्स्ट व्हेन ए प्लुराल नंबर अप्लाइज टू डिस्टेंस, टाइम, वेट्स और अमाउंट्स ऑफ मनी एंड रिप्रेजेंट्स ए सिंगल फिगर और क्वांटिटी, इट इज ट्रीटेड एज सिंगुलर एंड इट टेक्स ए सिंगुलर भर्ब। फॉर एग्जांपल 50 किलोमीटर्स इज नॉट ए लॉन्ग डिस्टेंस। इथारे इज यूज है 50 किलोमीटर्स अच्छे। 50 kilometers is not a long distance in these days of rapid travel. Time and distance le it is singular hava. 60 years is a long time. 2 kilos of tea costs 600 rupees. 5 rupees is not a big sum. If two nouns joined by and are regarded as a single object or notion, the verb is singular as bread and butter is my favorite breakfast. Bread and butter, it is and joined hechi sethipai it is singular verb use hela is. Bread and butter is my favorite breakfast. Truth and honesty is the best policy. Curry and rice was his favorite food. In other cases, two singular or plural subjects join by and make the total subject. Plural, which takes a plural verb. Gopal and his sister have come. Two boys and three girls have written their essays. A collective noun in the singular may take the verb in the singular. If the speaker thinks of the thing as a singular whole, if individual members of the collective noun are considered, the collective noun can take a plural verb. Mark the following sentence. The jury were divided in their opinions. The jury were divided in their opinions. The jury has selected its chairman. That is one body. So, has. The committee was unanimous on this issue. This is single unit. The committee were divided on this issue. Some nouns like police, people, poultry, cattle, etc. usually take plural verbs. The police have not made any arrests. The people of India are concerned about their spiritual welfare. The cattle are grazing in the field. Some nouns are usually take plural verbs. The nouns clothing, food, furniture, stationery, crockery, jewelry and scenery usually take singular verbs. His clothing is very attractive. Food is necessary for living. Food is necessary for living. The furniture needs to be repaired. एबे हमें एक्टिविटी वन रो किछि सेंटेंस देखिबा. चूज द करेक्ट वर्ब्स गिवन इन ब्रैकेट्स एंड रीराइट द सेंटेंस. There are plenty of job opportunities for the people of this region. इथि plenty of job opportunity अछि सेति पय इथि आर रो यूज हबो. There are plenty of room for improvement in her work. Was achi, where achi? Jetu it plenty of room achi. Sethipai ame eti where ro use kariba. There were plenty of room for improvement in her work. Next. 2 plus 2 is 4 idi is ra use hava d dekhiba two toes are 4